Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So today I'll be doing a video about the new liveries, the classic liveries that the PRC community just released. Not just released, it's been like 3 days, and I'm really late of that because I had to do some work. So let's just go to their Discord. Okay, as you can see, here's the PRC Discord, and they like just released it 3 days ago, I don't know. But we just released the classic 2018 liveries with just their graphics on our page. Go check them out and feel free to use them. And the link, I don't know, RCBD car hex is colored. Okay, we got the sheriff livery, the old sheriff livery, and we got the old police livery. So yeah, sheriff team, as you can see, here's the Tahoe. It's a cool Tahoe with the old livery. Let me just go and show you the liveries. We got the old livery, the old sheriff livery, and we got the another old one. So if you probably used to play RC in 2018, you will probably know this liveries because they're just classic like liveries. And I think he has them installed in every car. Yeah, he does. Okay. Okay, so let me just spawn the 2011 Bullhorn Prancer Pursuit. I really like this new car. Not kinda new, it's been like in the game for a bit. But yeah, I really like this livery. And here's the new livery, and here's the old liveries. There's a lot of like change with that, the old one and the new one. So yeah, let's now go to the this is the oldest livery I think in the game. Yeah, I think this is the oldest livery in the game. That was, I think this is the first livery in the game, and this is the like the upgraded one a bit. And yeah, there's, let me just, so you can see it all. As you can see, there's nothing in the back, just Sheriff Liberty County, just like classic. Not that good, but they like upgraded it to this. It's like has more details, has sheriff in the back. So yeah, they upgraded a lot. Just have this, yeah, still cool, but needs more like texture on it. Let's go to the police team now. Let me go just check it. We got the old one, the first police livery, and we got the upgraded one. Yeah, the old one, the first police livery, is like really bad. And yeah, as you can see, the sheriff one was way more better. It's just like, I don't know, but it's not that cool for me. Just had like police on it and Liberty City. Yeah, just not a lot of details on it, but yeah. And I'll use the upgraded one. New one. Yeah, this is the upgraded one. Probably not all the liveries if you're already used to play from 2018. This has like more details, and like, yeah, has like a white thing on it, white line, nothing on the top. Yeah, so yeah, this is all for today's video. So if you enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe, and don't forget to join my Discord if you want to be a part of my videos. It will be linked below. And yeah, don't forget to follow my social medias that are playing on the screen right now. and I'll see you all next time. Bye.